Yesterday, we were at the heart of Budapest, and now we're in front of the Parliament buildings, where we just witnessed 50 young people from the various five continents, as well as Maria Voce, the president of the Folklore Movement, was welcomed by the Ministry of Foreign Affairs of Hungary. And here's a few thoughts of the participants.
Wow, it's a very good experience in Zion, and we shared, let's continue to live the universal brotherhood. Yeah, and let's bridge together.
It was a very proud moment for me representing India at the Parliament. As you know, India is a vast country of various religions, cultures, and hope added justice to everything. And it was a very proud moment, and I feel very great to be the sole representative of India.
For me, it was absolutely beautiful to be a representative of the United States, but not only just the United States, but also for all of the youth from all over the world that are coming to this event for GenFest. Specifically, being at the Parliament for me meant being a testimony of that witness that we want to witness to the entire world. On behalf of, for myself, I can say that being a part of this was an incredible experience because I really wanted to be that 100%.
Let's go!